Shirley's surface, basically about a half of one, rotating in space. You're like, no, wait, that's not quite Shirley's surface. And it's like, no, it's got a perforation.